Hello everyone, I'm Terry and welcome to 10 Today Series 2. These are short 10-minute physical activity routines which will get you moving and stretching. They're great for your health, including boosting your mood. And very importantly, they are designed to support your everyday movements, your functional fitness, your flexibility, balance, and mobility, such as when you have to reach up, turn, bend down, and so on. These simple routines will help you with that. Just take them at your own pace. There are plenty of options. If an exercise feels too much, then just take it easy and have a break. All the exercises can be done either standing up or sitting down, so just do whatever feels good for you today. When lifting your arms or knees, only go as far as is comfortable. If you have any problems with your knees or hips, take care not to twist them during the movements. It can help to pull in your tummy when bending your back. And just breathe normally throughout these activities. We want you all to do these activities safely. You are responsible for monitoring how you're feeling throughout the sessions. If you feel any discomfort or pain, for example, if you feel unwell or dizzy or experience palpitations, then please stop and seek medical advice. By taking part, you agree to our terms and conditions. Please read our terms and conditions on the 10 Today website at 10today.co.uk. Please remember you agree to take part at your own risk. If remaining seated, it will be ideal if you can use a hard chair, preferably one without arms, such as a dining chair that you can sit upright in with a straight back and with your feet flat on the floor. If standing, just step your feet hip width apart, relax your shoulders and take a good strong stance. We hope you enjoy 10 Today. So we're just gonna go into a warm up. So we're gonna slap our body like this. Like this, it's very quick. And we're gonna tap all over, which is good. And then just shake. So we should be warmed up and we're ready to move. First of all, this is push away the water. But first of all, again, to introduce Pauline and Celestine. Great to see them. Welcome. So we'll get back to push away the water. Just set the scene. You're in the valley, the dam's broken, the river's coming hurtling towards you.
So we run.
So, and then we've got, no, we can't run, we're gonna push it away. So we're gonna, if you do it with me, we're gonna like, oh, we're going to the right. Sorry, yeah, we go to the right, push it away. That's lovely. That's great. Push away the water. Beautiful. And here we go then, push away the water. You can lean into it if you like. That's it, that's lovely. Lovely and expressive. That's it, push away. Out to the front. And here comes the last one. Push. That's it, that's brilliant. Excellent, well done. Okay, this one is forward and low. It's great for hip movement. So all you don't have to touch your knee or your elbow. We're just gonna move towards it like that. It's a bit of a balancing trick. It's great for your balance. Okay, you wanna do it with me?
Yeah.
So it's right, that's it. We start with the right, so we go to the left knee. That's it. That's good. So that's all it is. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. That's it, slow is good. Depends on your balance. That's good, Pauline.
Okay.
And you might feel that pinching in your back. Yeah, that's good. Two. And you can feel that pulling in your back. Three, let's do one more, and then we're finished. That's great, excellent.
Thank you.
Well done. So this is making headway, and we just do a demonstration. We're just gonna row forward like that. Small lunge. Okay, like that. You all right, Pauline? That's it, just lean forward. Nice and slow. And that's the movement.
A leisurely row.
A leisurely row. Okay. So we start with the right foot, just to remind myself. Okay, here we go. So like that, leisurely row. You're on Regent's Park. That's it. That's it, a bit slower. Make for your legs and your abs, arms, shoulders, pretty much everything.
In my case, my back.
Your back?
Yeah. Putting my back into it.
Yeah, we'll put your back into it. Let's go slower. That's it. That's it. Let's do three more. One. That's good. Nice deep lunge if you can. Two, three. And that's it. We're there. Right, so this is Feel the Wind. Basically, it's an open chest. We're going to open the chest, so we just lunge forward and you really go in like that. Want to do it with me? That's it, left foot. And you go in really high, that's good. There you go. Really open the chest and you feel that on your shoulder blades as well. Ugh. That's great, and that's what it is. Okay?
Okay.
So we go into 10 and we start with the right foot, right leg. So, Feel the Wind, here we go. Ready? And your training leg, your toe can come up, or your heel can come up rather. That's it. Whoa. And you feel it on your shoulders. A bit slower. That's it. Sick. Whoa. Nice and high. Let's go slower. That's great. Two more. That's it. Oh. And let's leave it there, shall we? That's great. Well, okay?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good. So here we are. This one is Reach for the Stars. My big favorite, this one. So here we go. We're just going to reach up on your toes. And then sweep in front of your knees. Nice. You come up on your toes. That's it. As long as you get the movement, that's the main thing. We're not too worried about the technicalities. Okay? With me, I mean. Right, so reach for the stars. Okay, here we go. So we reach up, toes, sweep. Two. Great for coordination, hand-eye coordination, and balance as well. Two more.
One. It's good for my calf.
Yeah, can you feel it in the calf?
Oh, yes.
That's good. And that's it. Reach for the stars.
Thank you.
I got the stars. You doing okay?
I'm doing okay.
Okay, this one is Strike of the Serpent. It's a wee bit, it's martial arts, really, but it's a great exercise as well. So all we're going to do is we push out like that and angle up. Okay? Straight, angle up. Just go as far as you can, that's good. Boom, straight out. Boom, nice and easy. That's it. Okay, we good with that?
Good with that.
Boom, boom. Okay, Strike of the Serpent, ready? Arms up like this, if you can. We go straight out, up. That's it, straight out, up. That's good. And two more. That's it. You're good. Oh, that will do. That's good. That's good. You can carry on if you want.
No, I'm with you, mate.
Right.
You didn't have me giggling throughout then.
No, it's good. Good. Okay, this is Defend the Flanks. Imagine people are coming to you from both sides. But it's very non-aggressive. So we're just going to twist and push like that. Twist and push. And one more. That's it. Don't put too much tension on your knees. And that's it. Okay, defend the flanks. So turn, push. Turn, push. That's good. All right, that's good. Try and keep your palms out. Try and pull your wrist back. Great for your legs. All right, let's do three more. Here we go. One. That's one.
Two.
Two. And three. That's great. Well done. Okay, this one is floor to canopy. You've got to imagine you're in the rainforest. We're going to go down to the forest floor like this, and we're going to reach right up to the canopy so you can see the light coming through. Let's just do two on the other side. Go as low as you can, arc, and come back. Arc like that. Okay, you look quizzical.
Sorry, I was born like this.
Oh, right, okay, why not? Okay, floor to canopy. Start on the right, low as possible, two arms together, sweep right up to the canopy. Great for your hips, bit of rotation and movement, nice and slow. Come down, try and go on your body line. That's good. And the last one on this side, like that. Okay, and then we go to the left. Try not to stress your knees. Come down. Last one.
Have we touched the canopy?
You can see it. It's way up there. Okay, this one is jumping jacks. This one is a wee bit more sedate than what we used to do in the playground. So basically, here's the demo. Just tap out like that. Like that. And it's very sedate, nice and slow. Boom. You okay with that?
Yeah.
Right. So, white leg, we go for 10. Okay, ready? Here we go. Boom. That's good. And I think one of our participants is going to break out into a sweat.
Can I do it now?
Yeah.
I like these ones.
That's good. Keep going. You okay, Celeste?
I've got to get my balance right.
Yeah, it's good. A few more.
Oh, yeah.
That's hard work.
No, it's easy.
Oh, my.
Easy for you.
Last one. Here we go. That's good.
Coordination is good.
Well done.
Yeah, it's easy for her to say, isn't it?
That's good. Okay, this one is leap highest, the high hurdles, David Emery. So all we're going to do is just lift up like that. If your balance is good, I've got the chair for my balance.
I've got the easy one.
Okay, so you've got the hang of that?
Yeah, I've got the hang.
Right, so it's great for your hip flexors, core, back. Tremendous. Leap high, here we go. That's good. That's a nice straight back, Celeste. That's good. Let's go slower.
Slower is better.
Slow is good.
Yeah, it's good for you.
It's two, right. That's good. And let's do one more after this. It's quite strenuous, this one, especially if you're sitting down. That's great. Well done.
Thank you.
That was good. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, pleasure. So at the end, we're just going to cool down, pretty similar to the warm-up. We're just going to move a bit, keep the blood flowing, tap, slap, shake around, and that's it. Just keep everything going for a few seconds. So that's the end of the session. Great work, everyone. We hope you enjoyed it. Doing 10 today just 3 times a week can have positive benefits for your physical health and improve your well-being too. It's short, it's fun, and you'll simply feel better. So do keep going.